Enderlord here. Yes, I'm back. If you can't tell, hold on. Okay. As you can tell, I haven't been able to make videos. My other video, that was one I practiced on, so that video I haven't really, it's just kind of for practice. So this video is just, another Roblox video. This will be episode 2, and I am playing Welcome to the Neighborhood of Robloxia, or the Neighborhood of Robloxia. So this is kind of like, I've played this time before, but they've really changed it. So yeah, and guys, I've played this too before, so I do have a police car already. So we're gonna do some police stuff. And I'm trying to get more money, so I can buy more cars. I don't know, okay. I'll see. Okay, that's good. Okay, respawn. See, here's my police car. I'm gonna go buy some a house and all that, everything. Oh, wait, let's change the color. Let's go to color. Let's go to black. Or blue. I'm gonna black this time. I've done blue. That's like. Red. Because in this game, I like being like real life, so that's what we're gonna do. Guys, this video might be a little bit long. I'm gonna make a couple. And yes, guys, I do have editing software now, so. Whoa, looks like very shiny. I wonder if that's ice or something. Oh, there's some ice. Let's check this out. That's it right there. Hold on. Oh, there we go. I don't know why this car is just staying here. Let's move it out of the way. Hold on. One second. Sorry guys, so back to where I was going. My brother is joining actually, so he's gonna be a policeman too. Let's hope he has enough money to buy a police car this time. Oh, I need to turn off my lights. I love how the lights look in the game. It looks so realistic, see? Yep, there he is, right there. Yeah, there's a lot of people. Oh, I see a fast car. I might have to go check it out. We're gonna turn around. There we go. We're gonna go check out that car. Yeah, it looks kind of fast. I don't trust some people these days. Because in the game of Roblox, there's some bad people. Yeah. Okay, let's go over here. I'm gonna just follow them. I must go. You're on the wrong side of the road. I was too. What the heck is he doing? Okay, I'm gonna follow this too. Nope. empty. Okay. Let's go in there. Okay guys, I got a call from my friend, and there's a crash, so I'm gonna have to go there.
I'm on my way!
What just happened? I went to go talk to my brother, and I just got taken by somebody. Let's get out of here. Okay, right. Oh, there's my friend. Yep. Can't really do anything about this. I mean, maybe you can. Now we're off. guys, I have lots of money. We're gonna probably go find a house. He's going that way. Let's go. Patrolling the day. Okay, we might have to turn around. Yeah, I see something over there. I think that's an ambulance that... Yeah, something happened over here. Let's see. Well, there's nobody in here. Let's see if we can move this out of the way. The lights are on. I think they need to turn off their lights. There we go. And over here as well. I don't have to do this. Why is there this over here? I don't know. Everything's still the same. There's the lights. This is what the lights look like. That's pretty cool. And I forgot to turn off the lights. There we go. Now I can get back to my car. There we go, and let's get out of here. I'm back to our normal patrol. Not a big house. Probably be better. Anyway, yeah, let's go down. Let's go look down this way. It might be better down this side. So guys, I'm gonna go get by, see if I can find the house. But what just happened here? There's some broken up stuff. That's taken. That's a small house. That's a really small house. That's already taken. That's a... I don't know what happened there. I'm just talking to... Oh, this is an awesome house. Yes. Beautiful. That's a little bit too obsessive of being. Yeah, let's sell it. We'll be right back. I am back. Oh, did I not turn it off? Oh well. Yeah, probably. I don't know. You heard or not. Okay, let's get out of that. I'm gonna actually leave and go. Ooh, that was close. There, now let's go to house. Let's go to editing on. Edit off. Off. Okay. We're gonna actually go back to the police station. Actually, let's go see my brother first.
Thank you.
Okay guys, I am back. What's going on? I just can't see his house, so... Okay. What is going on? What the heck? Hold on. That house is unacceptable on the roads. Very unacceptable. You guys, this is going to be the last one. Not that way. Guys, that's gonna do it for this video. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.